You can buy a lot of cool things on the internet. So I asked myself a question. What is the coolest thing you can buy on the internet? Turns out the answer is simple. It's this. So I asked myself another question. What is the coolest thing you can buy on the entire internet for under 20 bucks? If you feel like spending your money on someone else, then head on over to message board website reddit.com's random acts of pizza. It's where strangers ask other strangers to send them a pizza. I'm gonna ask for a margarita.
Hello.
Thank you so much. Actual internet pizza. Then I heard about this miracle berry tablet. Apparently you dissolve one on your tongue and it magically changes your taste buds. So things that were sour now become sweet. That is delicious. I got it. Oh. That is sweet. The secret is a miracle protein called miraculin, which is extracted from a berry that grows in West Africa. It all sounds pretty dodgy to me. Sure, Matt, I'll buy a bunch of mystery African tablets and whack them in my mouth to see what happens. All I know is that this rhubarb tastes delightful. Go have a taste trip of your own. Ah, the internet. What a scary, magical place where you don't even need to leave the house to get fed.